mention of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the Christian Bible.
Most every religion tries to find the Bible somewhere in their teachings and their beliefs. So does the Quran.
That the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was mentioned by name in the Bible.
I have read the Bible through many times.
In the Old Testament, in the Song of Solomon, chapter 5, verse 16, in the Hebrew language, it reads, Hikko mamittakin bi kullo Muhammadin zehdudi bi zehrei bainat Yerushalam. Mamittakin bi kullo Muhammadin, 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 Muhammadin,